Hey, what's up, everybody? We're back. Ladies. I know what it's like. We've done a series that's more than just.
Were you playing this on your own time?
I was playing this on my own time. Well, what'd you decided. I got the shanty that we wanted, which was the. The Drunken Sailor. It's in the south. So I was lucky we didn't have too far to go to get it. But I finished the main quest. I did the whole
thing. I did all the main quests. We finished the game.
No, I did that whole thing. And then I was like, you know what? I think what we should do is do a little assassination quest with each other. But I really want to get that chest.
What? With each other?
With each other, you know? We're just going to be here and we're going to assassinate some people.
They meant like each other.
Yeah. Just have fun. Assassinate each other. That's my definition of fun anyway.
Killing each other.
For sport. Purely for sport.
For sport and for fun.
I'm also gonna get this, thing. So yeah, I was playing this on my own time just so I was familiar with the controls and, because I
get some, like,
really like Black Flag.
Upgrade shit tune.
Well, no, I was playing this on my own on a also different profile, to get myself used to it, which is the other profile that you saw, that was at, like, 23%, because I was, I'm going to be achievement hunting my balls off for this game.
You haven't really done that?
No, not at all. No. I've never fully, believe it or not, completed the campaign.
Xbox One?
Ever.
Wow.
I basically got to the point where my ship had all the upgrades and I started taking up the legendary ships. And I never played the game again.
Yeah, that is the end of the game, right?
Yeah, right.
That's the whole point of the game. Right, cool. Upgrade your ship.
Leap of Faith takes way too long since... Okay, I didn't mean to jump up. I meant to jump... I meant to go down. I swear, I meant to go down on you. I didn't mean to bite. It's just a natural habit. Alright, okay. I'm just hurting myself. So...
Today, to see if I still feel?
Yeah. So, optional objective...
Stay out of combat.
Yeah, I'm doing an assassination contract. So, optional objective, stay out of combat. That's not my style. I'm going to try and make it my style, though. Because I have shitty swords and shitty guns.
I legit thought you were going to get, like, upgrades and shit.
That's cool. That's cool, whatever. Really, because we don't have the ship stuff unlocked.
Right.
So, I can't really get too many upgrades and stuff, because I tried.
Okay, yeah, true point.
We can't do too much.
Without advancing through the story more.
Yeah, all right, come on. Come on, you little dick. Okay. Friend. All right, what I'm going to try and do... Okay, this is the goal. If he comes this way... Oh, he's not going to come all this way, is he? Because if he did come all this way... I was basically just going to run at him and then assassinate him and then stay out of combat that way.
Yeah.
But I don't think he's going to go past that point. Other than that, he saw what I did to his friend and is just like, I don't know if that actually...
Is he coming out of the bush? He's just waiting there to see if he gets out of the bush.
Oh, fuck. Okay, no. Alright, so I'm gonna have to do this.
Kill that dude.
Yep. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. it's probably nothing. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit, dicks.
Damn it, Will!
Okay, fuck. Well.
Well.
Shit! he saw me.
And I'm laughing, but, like, this is 100% how I play these games, is I think I'm going to do everything perfectly, and then I fuck it all up.
Okay, well, we still got 1,000 bones, so you're dead, and now we can begin the heroic escape.
Of run!
Right.
Shit.
Jesus. I'm out of your combat zone. Stop chasing me. I'd rather be with the gators. Maybe not, though. Actually, fuck it, yeah.
With the gators!
Come to me, gator brethren. Kill- oh, shit, no. I thought I just saw one.
You know what? I don't
want
to.
Yeah, no, there's one. There's one to the left. Oh, god.
Maybe I'll eat the dudes.
Maybe.
Oh, a shanty!
Yeah.
The shanties-
Oh, lord me.
I find, a good way- if you see they're about to pounce on you, just jump.
Yeah. The shanty touches down on the ground here. Fuck. No, no, he's not gonna get it because he tackled me. No, 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 please, please, shanty.
Find out.
Damn it.
Fuck you, asshole.
Right.
You made me lose the shanty.
Try and catch me now when I'm leaping. Haha.
You can't catch what is in the air. You'll never see me.
It's stick.
Wow. Oh, okay. They
did notice. All right. Okay. Hey. Hey. Okay. I can't even see you. How can you see me?
Smoke bomb.
I don't want to waste them.
Yeah, that's a good point, actually.
I'd rather have this ridiculous chase. Oh, stop throwing things at me. It's rude. I know I killed your, like, captain and all things like that, but throwing things at a man who's running? That's rude AF, dog.
Yeah.
Come on. You piece of shit!
You jumped right over it. That would have been so good.
Gator, kill them. Gator, kill them. Where the fuck... You know, right there. Alligators are always fucking here when I'm, like, just faffing about, but, like...
I just saw one.
Did you?
Yeah, it was right underneath the log that you were climbing on. Hmm. Well. It was just swimming along, like, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, I'm a gator.
That's actually how alligators sound.
Yeah.
That's their voice.
They're big fans of Christian Bale.
Really?
Yeah, just the do-do-do-do-do.
I don't see any more.
What are you doing? Oh, there's one.
Hunting alligator.
Oh, you have to?
Ah, they give me a health upgrade. Was it a pistol upgrade?
Yeah. You need to do it for something.
He's all belly up. Bah. Ah! Bah! Ah!
It's like that scene in Ace Ventura 2. Don't finish what you can't start. Or don't start what you can't finish.
I was like, he'll be back soon. I literally just killed him. Crafting available. Oh, pistol holster. Holster. Yeah. Why did I say that twice? It sounded weird in my head when I said the first time.
Are you Jacob
pistol
Tutu?
Pistol holster.
Pistol holster. Pistol holster? Pistol holster.
I piss on holsters.
I like to piss on holsters.
Like the company?
Yeah. They're just their products. I'd like to piss on it. I don't think I own any holster stuff.
I don't think I do either. I don't think I have the figure to do it, let alone the money to do it.
Fair point.
All right, I'm strategically planning this one.
I always associated that with, like...
Why is this place still fucking, like, infected? Not infected.
It's infected. Because I think this area is just always,
fooled you. Okay. God damn it, back to the pirate chase.
It'd be funny if the thing, like, the shanty decided to, like...
Move the opposite way.
Leave her, Johnny.
Really, that guy took a shot?
He took two shots.
I just expected him to, like, not. Okay.
I expected you to just... Not? Well,
I expected him to die from it, not just fucking man it up and tough out a shot to the chest.
You know, when you shoot somebody, that's a reasonable thing to assume of them, is that they're going to die.
Yeah. That's the whole point of me shooting them.
Exactly.
If I didn't shoot, I wouldn't want to kill.
Yeah.
America!
Getting political.
Not political, just... There may be. I don't agree with the policies of something. Does that mean it has to be political?
Well, it's political in the sense of, like, it, not, like, actually politics, but, like, I don't know.
I love this dude's chops.
He's got some pretty good chops.
Hey, Captain! Jeez, that girl.
Oh, yeah.
I wonder, like, it's like, how the fuck do you get this map? Fairy stories, you
prefer a gold, is it? And no, we're not.
Mike. And by the way, that's not Blackbeard.
Oh, isn't?
No.
I thought it was.
Nah, he's just some random dude. He's part of your, like...
I thought Blackbeard is in this game.
Yeah, he is.
Like,
is
one of your, like, buddies.
Really? I suppose I know that's not him, because they reference by a different name, but...
Yeah, and same with Blackbeard. They refer to him as his actual name, but, like, he's also...
Oh, disarming. Hey, I shot the rope, said the pirate, which some of you didn't see. But trust me.
Also, I should probably just clarify with the kid character. We're not misgendering her. She's actually a girl.
Yeah,
pretending to be a boy. She's not trans
or
anything.
No, because being a girl pirate is
It's
fucking forbidden.
It's also, it's considered women on ships as bad luck.
Yeah, it's a curse thing.
Yeah.
Tis a curse.
Bad luck to have a woman on board. Even a miniature one.
Oof. Yeah, Pirates of the Caribbean references. You could have...
It's just going to be constant references to Pirates of the Caribbean.
Or Black Sails, which I started watching because of this.
I've never seen that.
Also, I'm obsessed with the 1700s, 1800s because of this. Yeah. Or it's the late 16th. Oh, fuck it. That chance is going to fly away. Yeah. Not quick enough. Not quick enough. Come on. Gabbard, please.
Oh, no. Ah, yeah.
All five shanties.
Oh, shit.
Celebration by jumping into the fucking thing. Okay.
Celebrate good time.
I have to now decide whether I want to buy the outfit that I will always wear for the rest of the time of the game or buy new swords. You can buy the best swords in about 5,000 gold, but then again,
Paddy Doyle's boots.
Upgrade my Shehop.
How long will it take you to earn the money to get the other one that you don't buy?
About an hour. Not even. Well, once the... Because it's like ship upgrades first, and then me upgrades is usually what I do. But I have to have them in balance, because then I clear ships with my stuff.
Yeah. But sword sets are very important, too.
Because the sword set that I want to get are... These ones, which are 2,000 more. Yeah, that's the one that I currently have in my game. Oh, what?
Oh, yeah, wait. These ones came with the DLC.
Oh, wait, yeah, fuck yeah. Wait, then I don't need to buy those swords.
Yeah, use one of Ezio's or Altair's sword.
I mean, more damage, more speed, more damage. Fuck yeah.
Ezio Altatore.
Just do this? Wait, does that mean that I have, like, different
pistol
sets?
There might be
some
pistols.
Nope.
Well, all these you own, but...
Well, I don't own them. I can buy them. Which, these are the ones that I use anyway. So, it's only 800 gold.
That big fucking thing.
Yeah, Pirate 1 bosses.
So get your outfit. If you can.
I was just wondering if you had any. That's one that I usually wear. Pirate Captain.
Go up a bit.
The ones that I can't.
Or no, keep going up.
Brown cloak. The Crimson Cloak, which is red. There's the Privateer outfit.
I think I either use the Privateer one or the Captain.
Or there's the one with the Pirate Cloak on it.
Mm.
Which I might do that, since I usually use the Pirate Captain.
I think I did go with Captain more than Privateer.
You know,
but I liked Privateer too.
Wear the Pirate Cloak one.
Oh, nice.
Make me look like a real pirate.
Unless anybody asks, in which case you are not a pirate.
Yeah.
I'm not a pirate.
I'm not a pirate. I just have... Oh, this looks really cool, actually. I like how flowy it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The only thing I'm not big on it is how bulky it makes your upper, like, your shoulder areas look.
I'm fine with that.
Yeah, if you're fine with that, that's cool.
Hell yeah, I look edgy as fuck. I love how it's just literally a cloak draped over my normal outfit. Yeah. I have a black cloak on. Also, all my ships fly the black flag, so.
Yeah.
Since the name of the game, but. I love it was like, morning, Kenway. Nice cloak, Kenway.
Oi.
Not a bad tinderbox you got there, Kenway.
Nice cloak.
You mean these guns that I have, or this new fucking sword hilt that I have?
That's a weird looking hilt.
Right.
Like the end of it?
Yeah.
I am pretty certain that is Blackbeard.
I prefer the spat. Really? Okay.
Yes, I'm 90% certain.
Because they call him, like, Tully or something?
I forget what his name was.
We're gonna teach you how to sailor. I'm a better sailor than you.
Whoa! Let's go, maybe, Blackbeard.
Alrighty. Maybe, Blackbeard, I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe we could. I mean, you could Google it.
Yeah.
To just ease the minds of Moria.
The minds of Moria. Where's your helmsman,
Kenway? I take pride. All right. Oh, sweet, yeah. I'll use swivel. Let's make some incapacitate a schooner.
Schooner.
Yeah, is that a schooner?
Over there? Edward Thatch. Is that what his name is?
I don't know. Maybe. Wait. Stop, what? Please. Good. Take us in close.
Do.
I swore his name was like Tully or something. Does this thing have chase cannons yet? Nope. Wait, yep, yes it does. Oh, sweet.
I don't know what point... It says you meet him with James Kidd at Nassau.
Yeah.
Or Nassau.
Nassau.
Yeah, so... That I'm pretty sure that's him.
Yeah, okay. Is that actually Blackbeard then? Yeah. It's just him with a bigger beard. Okay, cool. Sorry, it's just the size of his beard. I just assumed that he wasn't Blackbeard.
Yeah, maybe because maybe that's like a pitch. Because the Assassin's Creed games usually like will have like a period where it's like so many years later or something like that.
Yeah.
So maybe
a past dated ship. That's how easy it is to sink a ship.
That's how easy it is to sink a ship.
Ding. Also, apparently, I can board from this distance away. Get the you fuck just off my cannons.
Drift over there. Yeah, I hate when they. I like clearing off like all the
the dudes
people on there just with the cannon.
Yeah, the side cannons. All right, but the way you do it properly is you have to get on the top wave, which that wave will come to me hopefully eventually. Board. I'm not bored. I'm just trying to
board.
Ba-da-bam, 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 ba-da-bam,
I don't think there's anybody near it.
I already did it.
Sweet.
Didn't even need it.
You also got the optional objective.
Of course. Basically, that's how I take over every ship.
Oh, yeah.
Good day, dear sir. I'm Captain Hornygold. I like gold and my cock is hard from it.
Gold makes me horny.
You've got gold on you. Your coats are oddly yellow. It kind of makes me want to bend you over to the side of the port bow and fuck you till you're dry. But I won't. Because I'm a man of decency. Also, I have a wife back home. Her name is Marlene. She makes the best fruitcake this side of the sea. I don't like fruitcake, sir. If you don't like fruitcake, you can find yourself.
I don't
yourself.
Speak English.
The only English word that I know is fruitcake and no. No fruitcake. I wonder... please don't repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake. What?
I tried.
Hey, he tried.
He did.
Not his fault they can't speak English, and he can't speak whatever language they're speaking.
Spanish?
I wasn't paying attention.
No, they're Spanish.
Okay.
They're from Spain. Alright.
I didn't know that.
Yep, so that's a Spanish ship.
Okay.
So as you can see, the Spanish flag...
Oh, yes.
And also when you highlight a ship, you can see what nationality
right, yeah,
you are.
It does
your
say
your spyglass tells all. Because
yeah.
Rum, you're fucked. Rum and sugar, you're fucked, mate. What are you holding?
Right, I forgot you could see what they're holding.
Cloth, sugar,
because, you know, that makes sense.
Of course.
It's like, oh, yep, they have exactly this much cloth, this much sugar.
I can tell by the... I can
they also have way. These type of weapons. And they're from this country.
And they're from the West Indies. No, we're all from the West Indies.
Also, this was their grade point average. Their mother's maiden name is this, and they like to do
and
this in their free time.
Half of them like this, the other half like this, and their favorite Netflix show is...
How I Met Your Mother.
I was going to say, like, Black Mirror or something like that.
No, they're big How I Met Your Mother fans.
All of them. All right, see, this is what I like.
That's how they bond. It's the one thing that they all agree on.
Oh, okay, yeah, I feel that. I might have to actually take down the ship. Because I'm a few more shots. Oh, no, that was 2-for-1. Right.
Twofer.
That's
can,
the way I like to
do it. You can upgrade the amount of shots, right?
No, the swivels always have 5, but you can upgrade the amount of damage the swivels do.
For some reason I thought you could upgrade the amount of shots, but...
Nope. Give me your plunderous booty, I matey.
Yoink.
It's not yoink, it's the fact that I just cleared their deck and then killed them.
Yeah. Yoink.
Alright, so that guy's cloth and sugar. Sugar stalls for a lot, but if you have rum, you're fucking mindless. Okay, it's just a gunboat. There's a big sail over there. Rum and sugar. Yep, you're fucked, mate.
Is this just what we're doing the rest of the episode?
No, it's an intermediate haul, but since I spent most of my money, I want to collect more stuff than we have to.
Why did you go into an accent there? That we have to?
Then we have to. It's just going to be natural since I'm fucking playing pirates and everyone's English. Because I want to stay still as a sandbar. Also, I've been watching. That's what one of the threats was. Like, you won't get cut as long as everyone stays as still as a sandbar. All right, come on, Ken. No,
Ken, please, rescue me.
Oh, take a shot there, Captain. That'll cripple her. That's my favorite guy, wherever he is. Also, you haven't heard any of the shanties yet because we've immediately begun fighting as soon as I've gotten to the pile of shit.
Why aren't you men singing?
Why aren't you men singing in combat? Get the fuck off of my cannon. And take out your gun from
nowhere. This is the captain's cannon.
Well, until I'm... Alright, so it's going to go on the lower rail. Fucked. Damn it. Missed.
Well, I think he's... Missed. No, you didn't.
I might have to actually fight. This is going to be embarrassing. Also, you can't fucking... Oh, well, I'm fighting. By fighting, I mean... Oh, wait. So I have 3 bullets, 4 people to kill. Well...
That's also if I screwed up the, you just knocked your dude over.
Really? Okay, that didn't... I thought that was going to kill him. What's the quickfire button? Right there. What? You fucking dick! We killed you and you hit me! Kill him! Kill them all! Destroy them! I mean, I'm going to, because when you repair your ship, you literally just haul cannons into them.
And sink them.
Yeah. Repair the jackdaw.
Repair that shirt.
Go jack off. Daw.
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 Daw. Daw. Daw's good.
Or daw as in your digital auto workstation. Okay, so snap. I'm going to now sail there because it's like 2,000 feet away. We'll probably meet some fuckos in the middle of it if they hold nice things. That's only fire barrels. Don't care. What are you holding? Wood, rum, sugar, but there's...
Santa Rosalia.
Well, you know what they say about a man pilot in a boat.
Ain't practice Santeria. Ain't got enough crystal ball.
You're fucked. It's just a gunboat for that one, so I'm not worried about it.
Loot.
Yep. And the thing is to do that, and then you aim the swivels at it. And then fucking... No, shit, damn it. Swivels destroyed.
Oh, damn it.
Alright, so he's, that guy's fucking matching me for speed. Dang.
Oh, snap.
What a quick little ship.
Oh, snap.
That's a mass, that was a bad shot.
Oh, that was a good shot, though.
Yeah, okay, apparently he's still fucking around, alright.
One cannonball. Looked like they were just firing the one.
Oh, shit, he's gonna fucking sink himself. Alright, so I'm gonna go take over. See, that's how easy the like, sailing is in this game. It's not hard until you get to, you start fighting Man-O-Wars.
Yeah, Man-O-Wars are
fucking vicious.
Because they have, like, 40 guns on them.
56 cannons?
Right. And then also, like, the 4 legendary boats.
Those are the hardest things in ever.
Yeah. Or, 5 legendary boats, because one of them is 2 boats.
Yeah.
Which one, I think, gets stronger, though, if you kill one of them.
Yeah, like Ornstein and Smug. Or... Oreos and, I can't remember what they're called, Smog for that. Oreos and S'mores, I think, is their titles?
Sure.
It's Dark Souls. There's 2 enemies, and when you kill one, the other one gains each other's powers.
Oh,
and
they gain
dumb nicknames like Oreos and, S'mores.
Okay. And Smogs, you know.
Yeah.
Oreos and Smog.
There's something about Smokes for the second one as well.
Okay.
Like, oh, fuck. I don't know. I would just call them Oreos and S'mores.
Gotcha.
Dragon Slayer Ornstein. I made a D&D character after Dragon Slayer Ornstein, actually.
Yep. Oh, shit. That boat's...
Oh, yeah. I already fucked him up.
Yeah. That one's ready for plundering.
Hell yeah. Or if you are lazy and you only want half of the stuff, you can just kill them.
That's what I started doing. Once I was, like, didn't care as much for how much stuff I got... It was just kind of quicker to just kill
once I got the legendary broadside cannons, that's what I usually do. Because then I'm like, I will just kill everything.
Yeah.
And a few hits. I can kill this one now. Wait, which one did this have on it? I only had the wood.
Actually, I think you don't have to find the blueprints for like the legendary stuff. Wow, that
killed me? Really? Yeah, you have to die for them.
You normally do, but I think I have one of the DLCs that just gave me them.
Oh, Jesus.
Not, like, gave them
to
me.
Yeah, I was like, if you could just give it to you at the very beginning, you're like, oh, what is the point? Yeah,
like, you just don't have to go find the blueprints.
Oh, okay, sweet. That's gonna save some time. That's rum and sugar. That's fire barrels, rum and sugar. All right, next time, pies. We'll,
next time on pies.
Next time on pies. We'll be, fighting things. Maybe capturing more of the high seas. Maybe being more like pirates.
Yarr!
saying yar a lot more. I think we have a quota of yar to meet. And
oh,
we
yeah.
have just not
yar quotas. Quota.
Yeah, I hate the end of the yar quotas.
Oh yeah, so you start having to put it into like every sentence, and it just sounds weird, and people look at you funny.
And they already look at me funny because the patch.